underneath by Dongo. Can't get it, and it's cleared by Nevada. He was pressured by a double team as Nevada dropped two guys on him, and now with 90 seconds remaining, Kenan Blackshear.
Dongo's got to be smart. He's got those four fouls.
Kenan Blackshear gets the roll. The shooter's touch and makes it a two-possession game. Nathan George is knocked down in a trip, and they're getting it on Tylan Pope of Nevada, his third.
Talked about the ability of Blackshear being able to get a bucket anytime.